Charlie, I'm pregnant, living on 9th Street, right above a dirty bookstore of Euclid Avenue. And I stopped taking dope, and I quit drinking whiskey. And my old man played the trombone and works out at the track. And he says that he loves me, even though he's not his baby. And he says that he raised him up like he would his own son. And he gave me a ring that was worn by his mother. And he takes me out dancing every Saturday night. Hey Charlie, I think about you every time I pass a filling station, on account of all the grease you used to wear in your hair. And I still have that record of Little Anthony and Imperial, but someone stole my record player. Now how do you like that? Hey Charlie, I almost went crazy after Mario got busted. I went back to Omaha to live with my foe. But everyone I used to know was either dead or in prison. So I came back to Minneapolis. This time I think I'm gonna stay. Hey Charlie, I think I'm happy for the first time since my accident. And I wish I'd all the money we used to spend on dope. I'd buy me a used car lot, and I wouldn't sell any of them. I'd just drive a different car every day, depending on how I feel. Do you want to know the truth of it? I don't have a husband, he don't play trombone. And I need to borrow money to pay this lawyer. Hey Charlie, I'll be eligible for parole come Valentine.
Oliver Leicht, Klarinette. Peter Reiter am Piano. Und natürlich Rebecca Backen, Vocals.